Ni nini mnajua? Witchcraft. Witchcraft. In terms of explaining a mental health status, the condition of our friends, our relatives, and so on. Because you go to a hospital, they tell you, they do other tests, they tell you, hakuna chita, hakuna hii, hakuna hii. But you are unwell. That's how my use witchcraft in the name. And the doctor also tells you, look, man, can you go back? Now, if the doctor tells you that, then you know you're in trouble. That's when they either go to a witch doctor or go to a preacher. Because those people, they always have a solution. All right? Now, in mental health, we try to tell you that mental health is a branch. You can go to the next slide. Mental health is basically a branch of medicine. That means you can have psychological or mental health this one. It will just move. Okay. So mental health is a branch of medicines. There are principles behind mental health disorder. That just happened. And therefore, if there are principles, there's physiological conditions, there's neurological conditions, there are biochemical or even anatomical, which may result in a mental health situation. That means if you control those, then you can also improve the mental health status of that particular person. Not only that, there are other issues which are beyond the physical, that is the environment. The environment where you find yourself, all right? Those aspects of the environment also can influence your mental health, can influence your brain to the extent that you present with a specific condition. In other words, if you manage the environment, your environment, if you have a conducive environment, then you are likely to have a stable mental health status. And mental health, we are not talking about your general health. We are actually not talking about your productivity. If you have HR people, they talk productivity. They want you to produce, but they are not asking, how can we make you produce? Why aren't you producing? You don't have malaria, you don't have TB, and you're not producing, okay? Because there are aspects in your environment that are acting negatively and eventually influencing you and your personality not to produce, not to perform at the highest level. Recently, I was very excited by this guy called Muinga Chokwe, because Muinga Chokwe, I don't know his level of education, but his talk is of a high standard. He's a person who talks in terms of how do you achieve, what is your mental status going to do with your achievement. And that's why he came with this caption of no human. Yeah. And if you listen to him carefully, you'll realize this is a real guy who is not there. So you may find people not performing. You may find, for example, schools, students are not performing. It's a question of the mental health status of those people, the environment where they are, either at home, at the place of work, and at the school, or even outside. In mental health, we go beyond that. We talk in terms of prenatal, peri, or intranatal, perinatal, and postnatal. That is As you get a baby, as you conceive, immediately there is that zygote that is formed between the sperm and the egg. Sometimes a zygote. It enters into an environment. Now our environment starts there in the womb. Not here at the place of work. So you may find that you have features, complications, which started at the womb. And they are coming up in life, whether at the place of work, at school, and so on. And that's why again we tell the ladies to go to antenatal clinic so that they are observed and so on. So environment in the broadest aspect is very important. Is that what makes you who you are. Put yourself in a negative environment, then you end up exhibiting negative, character and characteristics and performance because just of the environment. You put yourself in a positive environment, then your productivity also improves. So, in other words, an institution like this, they must take care of your environment. Is it stable? Is it toxic? Is your boss curly? Does he or she try to understand you when you are late? Or you are, now the last time we had a talk like this, we were talking to the HR managers. Because they should see you in total. They should not see you as just a bad guy who is coming late or doing another kind of that. But the person who is reacting to a certain form of the environment. Maybe the toxic environment can be at home, your wife, your husband, your children. And when you come to work, unakuja na hizo vitu zote. Okay? Now, that is in a general kind of discussion, you are saying the mental health,